What's up, it's Shawn Mendes, and this is How It Went Down for my song, In My Blood. This is the first song we wrote for the entire album. I was writing with Teddy Geiger, Scott Harris, Jeff Warburton, and my engineer, George Sierra. We went to this amazing studio in Malibu, it's called The Woodshed. It's basically up on a cliff, and there's this incredible view of the ocean. So whenever I get stuck on lyrics, I would just like walk outside with the writers and we would stare out at the ocean and kind of just not say anything for like 5 minutes until something kind of came to us, and for some weird magical reason something always did. We found the coolest electric guitar. You can find a picture of it. It's actually a D'Angelico. It's like this awesome blue hollow body gorgeous guitar, and there was only one of those made, and it was at the studio. I started playing it. We came up with the riff. Scott actually found this really old kind of Indian guitar instrument thing that you could like play keyboard and strum the strings at the same time, and he started playing the na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. I found the chords to play over that, and that's kind of how that entire post-chorus was made. What we kind of started doing for this entire album was we would just kind of spend time talking about what it was I wanted to talk about instead of just like diving in and trying to find what to talk about. So we would go outside and we kind of just like sat there for about an hour trying to figure out what it was that what I wanted to say. Got the concept, came back inside, started jamming on guitar, started writing lyrics, started singing, Teddy started making the production, and before you know it was like 12 p.m. and we had the song. Then we invited my manager and my A&R down to listen to it, and I'll never forget the first time back in the studio. Everyone's always so stressed, like, oh, can we do it again? Can we make the song? Can we write something that's better than the last stuff? Obviously, we were very nervous to play for them. We click play on the song, and then after the song, I was sitting there like, so what do you think? And they were both, and everybody in the room was kind of just like emotionally blown away by the song and the concept and the feel. And after that, it was kind of, let's roll, we got this thing. And other than that, I think that was kind of how it went down.